Here, Morty, this will make your urine drinkable. Now can we keep shopping?
I'm Zikzak.
Oh, shit, Morty, get behind me. It's a fucking alien overlord.
It's okay. Here.
Oh, I misjudged.
I'm Floopian. Please kill me?
That's right, Morty. The Floopians achieve an eternal orgasmic afterlife so long as they're killed by a great warrior. I'm flattered, by the way. Thank you very much.
So you're gonna kill him?
Let's get some lunch first. So, you want to get shot in the head, or...
Well, as long as the wound is fatal, I don't really mind where you shoot me.
Cool. I'm gonna go take a quick shit.
Well, I gotta say, you know, I'm a little envious. Your species has an actual afterlife. That's gotta be nice.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, here on Earth, we don't know what's going on. It must be nice for you guys to, you know, have that proof's in the pudding, you know, evidence.
Evidence? There's supposed to be evidence?
Otherwise... How do you know if it's true? Wait, you don't...
All right, so you want to do this here or outside?
Run!
I don't want to die! Oh, God, it's all real! Oh, it hurts! Oh, I shouldn't have doubted it! I shouldn't have let you make me doubt it! Oh, I blame you!
He said there wasn't any evidence! That was a ton of evidence!
Well, silver lining. Now I know their religion's real. They have a hell and it does not look good. I noticed you never finished your chimichanga, so I got some room for it now, if you know what I mean.